Hey, if anybody from Stanford wants to apologize, I'm here from Iowa. Here's your chance. Let's make peace. How does it hurt to say I'm sorry?
Because then I'm admitting that I'm wrong.
Do you know anybody in the marching band?
No, I don't.
Do you like cows? Finally, once and
sorry,
for all.
Sorry, there's just no way that's going to happen.
About the corn thing?
About the corn
like
thing?
Like the farmer thing during the...
Yeah.
Sorry, back. You suck.
Whoa.
Wow, that's kind of... Wait.
Can you apologize for his behavior?
I apologize for his behavior. That was inappropriate.
Okay.
Go Hawkeyes!
Woo!
It's tongue-in-cheek towards ourselves.
So what you're saying is, I'm sorry, right?
I'm saying let's not worry about it.
We can have a wonderful, long-lasting friendship. Sorry. Our universities can work together.
I mean, are you really like torn up about it?
I really am. You should try to make it right.
I'm sorry.
Really?
I'm sorry.
Yes.
Oh, I love this guy.
Great guy.
Peace.
Iowa people are so nice.
Peace. Yeah. Peace.
I am also sorry for the.
Really? Can I have a hug?
Yeah.
Yes. Yes. So does that solve the controversy? Not sure, but I can tell you that we did get a great sign out of it, made some friends, and as far as Connor and Maddie are concerned, crisis averted. Beautiful Levi Stadium behind us here coming up in sports. We'll get you ready for the big game with the very latest here from Santa Clara, which is about a 30-minute drive from here to Stanford's campus, which we now know all Iowans are welcome, guys. Until then, Scott Reister live at Super Bowl 50. Let's go back to you.